technology utilities, human utilities, people utilities, work utilities, but there is one thing that will not change, and that is the love of God. You always turn to God every time you have a problem. Okay? Hindi siya magbabago, it comes to before, it comes to now, kung gumawa niya ng 360 video. Meron ba? You want to learn how to play 360 videos? Okay.
Huwag ko nang isipin na magluluto ka ng hamburger. Kasi robot na ang gagawa niya. Okay? So ano yung magiging solution for that? So you have to think of a way to look for opportunities. Ikaw yung katahanan ng mga ingredients. Make sure na masarap yung luto. Kasi ano mo yung chef din, siya lang yung kala, dala yung mga display. Hindi na siya nagluluto dyan, di ba? Now, you cannot stop companies from implementing this kind of technology. Hindi mo pwede sabihin sa restaurant, ma'am sir, wag mo kayo kumamping ng robot, kapakawin na ninyo. Companies will go for the most economical way to operate their business. Pizza! Okay? So yung mga nagpuntunor na nag-deliver na pizza hamburger, mawawala yan. Drones na ang nag-deliver ng pizza. Okay? Ano pa? They will deliver your newspaper. Drones na rin ang gagawa niya.
Okay, so let me see kung ano po yung pagbabago nangyayari, no? Now, you have 3 printed artificial organs. Have you heard of this? 3D printers, I can now print your heart. I can print your bones. I can print your ears. Okay? Kaya meron na dito sa Pilipinas yan, pinapitan ako ng print ng jobo niya dito. Na-accidente siya, inayos o pili. In a matter of couple of hours, na-print siya. Okay? So meron na rin siya. So sino yung mga saktan siya sa pag-ibig, no? Gusto nyo pa yung puso, pwede na kayo mag-print ng puso. Di ba? Meron na rin siyang hair transplant na robot. Diba? So kaya kayo sa mga disposo, sige na sige, kung ano ko hindi na sa loob ng bibig. Robotic surgery. Ooperahan ka ang robot na rin. Okay? Tingnan nyo ito, yung isa sa likod, takot na takot. Nakatago sa likod. Now, watch this video. Tingnan nyo kung gano'ng ka-advance na yun yung pag-scan sa katawan niyo.
Just mentioned about robots, we also use started using NATO. These are different prototypes that they were put inside your platform in reality.
This is your timeline. Puro siya photos and videos. Wala ka masyadong text. Anong reason behind that text? Meron siya. Okay? Why do you think people or digital generation like you go for videos? Because what? Because you have your smartphones. Napakadali kumuha ng video using your smartphones. Number two, attention. Okay, yung attention nyo nakukuha nyo ng video. Sino sa inyo ang mas gusto magbasa kaysa manood ng video? Di ba mas mabaya, mas gusto nyo, mostly, mas gusto manood ng video kaysa magbasa. Di ba? Number two, binge watching. Ano siya ng binge watching? Pag kayo nanonood ng video, tuloy-tuloy. Hindi kayo titigil para kayo nanonood ng teleserye. Tama ba yan? So, aside from video, there is something called 360 video. And according to the statistics, 360 video increases people level of joy by 1.4 times more than video for them. Sino sa inyo dito ang marunong gumamit ng 360 video? Gumawa ng 360 video. Meron ba? You want to learn how to play 360 videos?
My name is Wally. Please call me Wally. I am an underwater and aerial cinematographer. And I have an annual company called Studio in all this time. I've been a photographer for 16 years. Underwater. And these are my friends and I've been doing it for. So to give you an idea, these are the things that we use. I had wanted to bring my underwater pieces together, but it's too heavy. But this is called Omni. So as you see, I have a camera facing in every direction there is. So this is what we use to shoot pieces as we speak. Alright? And then I have different versions. The one on the left is what I use to get being hit by a drone. The one in the middle is what I use underwater. And this is what I use on ground. Alright? So, pieces. Alright? Now, just like the world map, when you pick up a sphere, when you put it on the table, and you go all the way down, you can see the tripod right there. So that's the beauty of having to see it in 360 degrees. Right, so that's a sphere. So what I showed you a while ago was how it feels to be right there in the middle of that sphere. It's everything first time. Now it is very immersive. It's unlike any other video shot from 16 by 9. Whatever you see is the composition of the cinematographer. But in this sphere, there is no composition needed because it sees practically images by a cheap cardboard, part of the screen. Put it in your phone and plug it in your eyes and you can now watch a 360. And you can just download the apps from either the Google Store or the app for Apple and you can already watch the 360. Yeah. And if you want to go beyond that, Samsung offers a nice VR headset. I have to mention 6 standards here. And they all record independently. Six different videos, right, which you need to compile, which is look like this. Six cameras, six sets of videos. Now, first, one of the most important things you need to start with is that you have to make sure that your videos are synchronized, that they are all starting at the same time when you switch them together. Right? Because there are two of us right here, which is quite a little bit in there. All you have to do is turn them on one by one, and when they're all turned on, you're going to press record on each camera one by one, record. So you know that they're all starting all at the wrong time. I mean, they didn't start all at the same time. But once you switch them, the videos should all be starting at the same time. So there are two techniques. You can either shoot them via sound. So all you have to do is make a big clapping sound. So in the post-production part, you all have to synchronize the loud bits as a sharp loud spike. You know, that's one way to synchronize them. Or the emotion. The emotion that they did here is once they're all starting to record, you have to spin the entire collection of cameras this way. So that means the indication of that camera is to make motion about when it started and when it ended. So from there, once you synchronize it, that's the first step. Next would be switching them. So when you do it on a switch, this is how it looks like. It's all like, you know, all everywhere. Now the reason why you can understand how it looks like is because it doesn't know which one is at the top and which one is at the bottom, right? But if you can see the thin lines, those are the definition lines of all the six cameras, which are numbers that. And how does it do that? All it does is find the parts of the intersection. So for example, if you have one camera,
Alexa,
actual. Alexa, stop. Alexa, what's that one?
Technology will change, you will change, people will change, work will change, but there is one thing that will not change, and that is the love of God. You always turn to God every time you have a problem. Okay? Hindi siya pababago, we love you before, we love you now, and we love you tomorrow. The same thing. Okay? Again, we'd like to take this opportunity to thank all of you for your support. It's been a prosperous 10 years, a happy 10 years, and I hope that will give us more years to come para magsasama ko tayo. So thank you very much to all of you. To all the teachers, to all the faculty, to all the students, maraming salamat sa inyong suporta. And Merry Christmas sa inyo lahat. And we will have a lot of right now.